Ladies and gentlemen, so a video that I've been wanting to do for so long now, but because I'm that shit at it, I've now got someone that I think will be able to help me out with it. I'm not sure if he will be able to help me out, but what the fuck are you doing here?
Hi!
Right, let's see how this goes. Right, okay, Google Feud, let's... Why the f... Just kneel down, you bloody psychopath. Right, people, don't do people or names?
Let's do people.
Right, I lied to my...
Nope.
Great start.
Bromo.
On mass. What?
Right, okay.
Yeah.
Well, pretty much every single lad in Newcastle does nowadays.
Thank f-
Dad.
I was gonna go with boyfriend as well.
Mum.
This is the American version, so that doesn't surprise me. Like, we say ma'am, we say ma, how are you, man? But then, the Americans say ma'am.
How are you supposed to get that one? Girlfriend about my past.
Names, okay. Marie.
Anne. Anne-Marie.
I bet this doesn't work.
Oh, shit.
Which surnames are for Marie?
2 hours later.
I literally do not know any people
called Marie.
Nah.
Me either. Put next door. See if Marie next door will do. Could you imagine?
Funny man.
Smith. Last time.
Yes.
Bruh.
What? Yovanovitch.
Curry Fresh Cosmetics. Not everyone's Chloe Ferry, you know. Claire Condo Laforet. Avgarup. Andrew.
Smith. Shit.
We're gonna probably kick ourselves.
Johnson. Try Johnson.
Like that?
Yeah.
Oh, Garfield. Bloody Spider Man. Andrew NG.
Nug.
Questions. Where can I buy human.
Penis.
Human penis.
Nope.
Where can I buy human bones?
Nope.
By remains.
Okay. Like that?
Yeah.
Nope.
Poop. Who wants to buy human poop?
Just squeeze it out your ass and you can get it for free.
You hear what I said? I said who wants to buy human poop.
Human poop.
Yeah.
Human poop.
Who wants to buy teeth?
Hair extensions.
Where can I buy human hair near me? What?
People are f***ing retarded, okay? Cool chat. Cheat codes for
NES.
What the hell is NES?
Xbox.
NES Xbox.
I don't know what the fucking NES is.
I was thinking of the Snooper NES, Super Nintendo. Nintendo or something. Nope. I don't know.
NES fat people. NES baldies. Clap. There were games. How are we supposed to know what NES means?
Because that's like a classic console. What was your first console? Mine was the PS2 probably, but I do remember being brought into the PS1.
Either PS1 or was it a Game Boy Color?
Game Boy Color?
Yes, it was a Game Boy Color. I used to have one of these in green.
Next shitty round, people. Why do millennials exist?
Yeah, okay. Wear waistbands. Nope, you spelled it wrong.
Oh, right, yeah.
That was probably the most sensible idea I could have come up with.
These bands?
Yeah, you know
not everyone goes at a music festivals, you know.
You know that stupid, like, Fitbit counter thing around their waist?
Yes, that. Yes. Heart rate... Where heart rate? Heart recent.
Yeah, I thought that was special.
I cannot spell, like, recently. Heart rate, I don't know.
Tend
to use social media.
Travel. Job hop. Love avocado toast.
Drink so much. Have so much debt. Like plants. Right, let's go back to names.
You serious?
These just get harder and harder. I'm gonna try something.
What did you just type in there?
I don't know. I hope, Stuart.
You really, just typed in...
You know, like...
That.
Did I?
That was Mara Swibbert.
Swibbert.
Mara...
Mara Yugoslavia. There you go. Nope.
Salva Trucker. Wilson.
Salva Trucker 13.
Right, people. I had a dream.
I was Martin Luther King.
Martin Luther
King. Really?
Ronaldo.
Rosa Parks. Pregnant. I had a dream I was shot. I had a dream I was kidnapped.
People do probably dream about that.
I had a dream.
A dream.
Drowning.
Having a dream like that is scary as hell. Questions. Should I pierce my tongue?
Bellend.
You know what? That is penis.
Oh.
If that was a result, I would have been worried. Is that how you spell tongue? Yes. It is, isn't it? Bum cheek, no. I was going to put yes as well. I should have.
What? You put tongue?
I probably spelled that wrong, though.
You did. I swear to God, you put T-O-N-G-U-E. Yes, at home. Yes, as a guy.
Go back to people. Is it weird to like.
Men. Girls. Getting touched. Anime, your sister.
Yes, I'm not.
The smell of your own fart. A younger guy.
Depends on what way.
Hi, Steven.
Culture. Putting music is my life. Catching. Good.
Always trying to find a balance between.
Back to names. Emily.
Emily. No. Shit, cross that out.
I swear you've been in like four different positions since I saw this video.
I'm too tall for Steven, okay.
Gossier, is it? No. I swear that name rings a bell. Nope. Good.
Oh, you. I know who she is.
Which one?
The top.
I know who she is. Which one? I'm determined to get one good round. Right, names. Jonathan Ross. What was it?
Jackson.
Okay.
Oh my God.
Nope. I've probably got some Americans watching me right now that are like, Jonathan, him.
English, but who cares?
He's English, okay.
Nope. Jonathan Livingston Seagull.
No.
Oh, okay.
Oh, hey guys.
Jonathan Groff. He's probably a certified nonce. Jonathan Coachman. The American ESPN presenter.
Who are you?
Wow, his head is massive.
No, you're just really small.
Yeah.
You're ugly. He was in Frozen.
Oh, he's in Frozen. No wonder I don't know him. I haven't even seen that.
He was in Glee, and I've seen Glee, my girl.
I've not seen any of them. All right, Josh, you're taking over the channel, everyone.
So I come to his house, and I kick him off his chair.
Ketchup is delicious.
Can I try red?
Go on, then. Oh, no, man.
Tasty. Someone's going to have rotten or rank.
No. Minus the double here, for God's sake.
A vegetable.
A smoothie. A jam.
Oh, wait a minute.
One final one. I think I've said this like three or four times. Right.
There it is. Found it.
It's a frozen ketchup packet.
Oh, what?
Like someone made ketchup in like an ice lolly or something.
Joshua Anthony. Joshua Smith. Joshua good. Joshua bad.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
I'm gonna kill myself.
Tree National Park.
I cannot believe I did not get that. Second from the bottom on the right.
Kimmich.
Yes, it's Bayern Munich's right back. That's someone that plays FIFA.
Yeah,
didn't
someone.
Even get Joshua Kimmich. Goodbye, world.
Oh.